I currently make $82,000 a month. I'm 22 years old and I work an hour a day. Click the link below and I'll teach you how to do all of this for free.
Free BG. Free C Murder. Free Boosie. Free Mac.
I'm not guilty, nigga. I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty, nigga. I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty, nigga. I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty, nigga. I'm not guilty. I'm innocent until proven guilty, nigga. But guess what? I'm not guilty, nigga. They tryna give me time, send me up that road. Them white folks, they filthy, nigga. To the feds, yep. They breaking lil' booty back, got a nigga mad. Plus I'm on lockdown, down. 23 in one round. Got a nigga flying kites, ready to touch ground. Old lady doing good for a nigga, what she could for a nigga. She ain't break bad jack, no. She say she keep it real today, so I'm real with that. I gotta give her respect. My charge is attempted murder, help to the state without a bond. They don't wanna see me shine, but I'ma shine anyway. On them cracker baller blockers, bitches can't stop me. I'm not guilty, nigga. I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty, nigga. I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty, nigga. I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty, nigga. I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty. I'm not guilty, y'all gots to feel me. Like Jay-Z, nigga, nigga, they gotta turn me loose, gotta dismiss the charge. Let me go free, nigga, nigga, prosecutors don't like that. They might lose a job if they don't fight back. That's why they do their best to get a nigga something flat. Lie on the oath, even after they raise their right hand to tell the truth. But the whole truth gotta come out. The real truth and nothing but the truth, nigga. I can't let them do anything to me. Gotta keep my guards up and go out with a fight. I done seen too many niggas get life for fucking with them PDs, cause they ain't right. No, the system not fair at all. No, nigga, they ain't fair at all. They nothing nice, nice.
I'm not guilty, nigga. I'm not guilty. I'm not guilty, nigga. I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty, nigga. I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty.
I'm not guilty, nigga. I'm not guilty.
My own nigga gave a tip on me, but that nigga told a lie. Guess he really wasn't my homie. Nigga then switched sides on me. Went to court, suited up, on the stand, testified on me. I couldn't believe this shit, but it wasn't no dream. It was real as it get. All the while I was dealing with a stick. Shoulda knew better, shoulda listened to my chick. Hard head, make it so fast though. I learned from experience, won't happen no more, no. I'm in trial, nigga, waiting on a plea. Jury deliberating, reconciling about me. I'm wondering what the fuck's going on.
What they doing?
Why the fuck they taking so long?
What they doing?
They came back, gave the paper to the bailiff. Bailiff gave it to the judge. This is what it read on.
We have an anonymous decision in regards to count one of the indictment on charging the defendant of attempted murder. The jury find a defendant tail virgin.
I currently make $82,000 a month. I'm 22 years old and I work an hour a day. Click the link below and I'll teach you how to do all of this for free.